us touch.
Must be Zarakadian.
That took it all. Fox hides.
Greetings, stranger. Salt air gives a man a powerful thirst, don't it?
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Roach.
Come on now. What now, you piece of filth? Come on.
But I only wish to pray, pay homage.
Not so fast, Roach.
You want a pass, you gotta pay. Can't let you through elsewhere.
Have you no conscience? The gods will punish you.
Yay! Yay! Yay!
Let him through. No sweat off your back. No harm done.
Perhaps, but then tain't no help to us neither. Besides, why do you care? You as nanny or something?
No, I'm someone who has weapons and knows how to use them.
Hear that, lads? He's threatening us.
Let's see if his swords are as sharp as his tongue. Let's run out of breath.
Thank you, Wanderer. I shall say a prayer for you at my pilgrimage's end.
Nice gesture, thanks. Now, where's your pilgrimage taking you?
To the four faces of Hendel, raised in honor of our great hero.
I've heard the legends of Hemdall, a great warrior and first father of the Isles.
'Tis true. And before the advent of Ted Dare, the final age, he shall return, walk amidst us, and face the evil powers, demons, and specters of chaos. The golden cockerel Cambi will crow to warn Hemdall of the coming of the Nargle Fair, bringing the army of darkness. A battle will ensue, Ragnarok, and Hemdall will clash with the forces of the dark.
Let's hope he wins.
It'll make no difference. The prophecy is clear. After Ragnarok, the world will end.
Prophecies can be tricky that way, and there's never an ending that's not also a new beginning, a fresh start.
Let us hope you're right, Wanderer. Let us hope you're right.
What now, you piece of filth?
slow now. Whoa.
Where are we sailing on the next trail?
Here, on Vanus or Lanaxeter. Depending on how the wind blows.
Arr.
But worth it. Ain't nowhere's got riches like the true north.
Thank you.
Come on, come closer.
Gods of the sea, I've never begrudged you no gifts. Grant me another victory, so I can make you another offering of me loot.
Don't mind me.
Fuck, what now?
Heard you were in Carradine's band.
Fucking say what you want. Come on, spit it out, you arse-licking bastard.
I'm looking for Yad Carradine.
And just who the hell are you?
A friend of a friend. I'm looking for Carradine. Thought maybe we could make some sort of deal.
What? Our business robbing some Novigrad pricks the wrong way? Plowing guilds. Come on, what are you waiting for? Kill the fucker!